guys, welcome to a brand new episode of Spider-Man. This is Brian with Undead Empire Gaming, and we are here at a Sable compound in Central Park. Gonna help out MJ.
Where are you, MJ? Crap.
Reach him! That place is crawling with guards. How are you trying to reach him?
Very, very quietly. Gotta go, partner. Standish is somewhere in there. Gotta get past that guard. Time to see if these lures Pete gave me work. That gap in the fence looks promising. Just need to distract the guard. The way, fella.
What was that?
Gonna check on our house guest. Stay here. Copy.
House guest. Must be Standish. He's here somewhere.
Imagining things.
Need to draw him away from the stairs. What's that? Demons are killing anyone related to Devil's Breath. Standish is in real danger. Got it. Time to move. Standish, I knew it. I've got to get to that tent. Know something about Dr. Michaels.
Control. Status. Nothing to report. Crap. Generator tripped.
I won't distract him for long.
How's it looking? Convoy gonna be ready? 5x5. As soon as boss gives the word, we'll get Michaels moved to the new sink. That truck moving. Should have been uptown half an hour ago.
Copy. We're rolling.
Truck's about to move. Should use it as cover. Go, go, go. Made it.
Copy that, control. We're 5x5. Bravo and Charlie are both on deck for Dr. Michael's relocation, ma'am.
Add two more units. He carries the only sample of the...
Better check it out.
Looks important. Safe houses. If Dr. Michaels is in one of these, Standish might know which one. There's Standish's tent.
Can't believe Michaels just carries Devil's Breath around with him. Osborn doesn't trust anyone else to secure it. Again? What's up with these lights? Who's there?
Almost there. Charles Standish?
Holy crap!
Charles, where is Dr. Morgan Michaels?
Lee sent you. Didn't he?
No.
He wants to kill me? You tell him to do it. Do it himself.
I'm not with the demons. I'm not with Sable. I'm a reporter. And I want to see Lee stopped. Just like you.
Watson. I've heard your byline. Sable won't listen to me. She has Michaels in the Bowery. They're moving him to a new safe house tomorrow at noon. But she's totally ignoring Grand Central.
Grand Central?
The demons were talking about it when they held me. They're going there to get...
To get what, Charles? What do the demons need to get at Grand Central?
What the...
Charles!
Oh!
What the
hell?
Was
not a Sable guy. Definitely not a Sable guy.
Heard something.
Sorry, Charlie.
Get the backup over here.
Okay, time to
Wait,
go.
No, he knows something!
That was maybe the most awkward swing of my life. MJ is not happy.
Hey, okay, another thing. Sorry, Charlie. You knock a man out, destroyed my background research, and the best you've got is sorry, Charlie? Is everything a joke to you?
What? MJ? No, I screwed up. It was a tension breaker.
Tension breaker, right. You know, this is exactly why we broke up.
I thought we broke up so you could focus on your career.
We broke up because you wouldn't stop treating me like a baby. Don't do this, MJ. Don't do that, MJ. Oh, that's too dangerous, MJ. I may not have super spider powers, but I'm not made out of glass.
You snuck into the middle of an armed military... You know what? Can we not do this right now, please? Did you learn anything about Dr. Michaels?
Fine. Michaels is in the Bowery somewhere. Sable's moving him tomorrow at noon.
Awesome. Anything else? Was he saying something about Grand Central before I jumped in?
He was... No. It was nothing. Listen, I gotta go, Peter. Filing deadline.
Peter. That's how you know she's still mad. Peter. Nice work, Mr. Superhero. Man, I'm worked up. Gotta blow off some steam on patrol. gotta be quick. Bombs could go off any second. Find the last bomb. Can't let any of those bombs explode. Okay, took care of that one. Better hurry. So close to perfection. These bombs aren't gonna defuse themselves. Better hurry. Just so-so. I hope the psychomaniac doesn't think less of me. I don't have much time. Not gonna lie, feeling pretty good about myself right now.
You're a mensch, Spider-Man.
Peter, I'm about to begin another test.
Oh, sorry, my bus broke down and there were no cabs. But I'll be there as soon as I can. Miles' mom. Hello?
Mr. Parker? It's Dario Morales. I want to thank you for getting Miles the job at the feast shelter.
Glad to. And please, call me Peter. Mr. Parker is probably someone more together than me.
I should tell you, he has reservations. I finally gave him a choice. This or more therapy. He needs this. He just hates to feel like a victim or be pitied.
Gotcha. I'm the same way. I'll let Aunt May know. And I'll make sure I'm there his first day.
Thank you again. This means a lot to both of us.
Spider-Man, we just caught a sniper stalking Mayor Osborn's chief of staff. I'm pretty sure there are other targets. Our perp had a map of the city with the courthouse circled.
I'm on it. See if you can get more info out of our friend here, and contact me at this number. I need to hurry. The attack on the courthouse could come any second. If sniper sees me near the target, he'll take the shot. Only chance is to take out the gunman before he can fire. Nobody likes a camper.
Spider-Man! We accessed the perp's phone. Found more names and locations. Looks like it's all going down within a matter of minutes.
No pressure. Send me what you got. Multiple snipers, one Spider-Man. I need to move fast. Anyone who's ever worked on Norman's campaign is a potential target now. That's one way to destroy Osborn, I guess. Make it so nobody wants to be around him. Sniper's gotta be around here somewhere. If I get too close to the target, the sniper... One down, two to go. Gotta check out all possible vantage points for snipers. Target safe. Only one to go. If I'm too slow, people die. Why can't assassins ever try and work around my schedule? This is the place. Now, where's the assassin? Just in time. Officer, all three snipers are down. Are we in the clear?
Not quite. Our perp says his boys are holding a bunch of tourists hostage. He says they'll execute them all if we don't let him go. We have a probable location based on cell phone towers. But if they see cops, they'll start shooting.
Act like you're negotiating. Stall them. I'll take away their bargaining chips. They won't leave witnesses. Either I save the hostages, or they're dead. kill all the hostages before I get close.
Our demands are simple. Release our comrades, or the hostages die.
If I'm spotted, those hostages are dead. Gotta take out these guys quietly. Sleep it off. I literally didn't see that coming.
Thanks again, Spider-Man. This could have turned ugly.
I wouldn't have known about it if not for you. We make a good team, officer. Hey, see if you can convince more of your buddies to work with me instead of shooting at me, okay?
That'll be it for this one. Next time around, we'll see what else we can get into. Thanks for watching. We'll catch you next week.